Chychrun. Not a stick on it, but Jackets play nonetheless. Line A up high. Werenski. Cross ice, Voracek. Jake Voracek looks to the point for Werenski. Top of the circle. Scores! Power play goal! The Jackets lead 2-0.
So the top unit for the Blue Jackets get out there. Their second attempt, and you can see what happens here. They change the position to the top. There's Werenski. Bjorkstrand presents that stick in front. Werenski's got a couple options there. He takes option number one on his forehand.
Right wing. Off the stick there of Schmaltz. Jackets carry it back. That's Roslovic with it. Drops it there. Bjorkstrand scores! Oliver Bjorkstrand, hot and waved at it. Couldn't make the stop. And for Oliver, his second of the young night and season.
Back the other way. Roslovic drives it deep. He knows he's got Bjorkstrand. And Bjorkstrand, it's almost like a little chip shot. His hands were close together. He just wanted to get it towards the net.
Plays. We'll see.
Sagan denied entry at the line. Roslovic now across. Hands the puck to Bjorkstrand. He shoots and scores. What a pass. What a shot. What a goal. 1-0.
Well, the Blue Jackets finally get over the blue line and into the offensive zone. It's their second rush opportunity. He's got a sniper.
Bjorkstrand. Voracek races down that right side. Jenner tosses into the near corner. Bjorkstrand trying to get to it. Held off there. Devils send it up, but not out. Line A. Dishing. Quick shot scores! Power play goal! Oliver Bjorkstrand! And the Jackets have tied it up! Avalanche dump in. Jackets quick to clear. The net is empty. There's a shot! Scores! Into the empty net! Out, Dahlin. Looking for Olofsson off his skate. Jackets, as a result, able to break out. Quick in transition. Bjorkstrand with a shot. Scores! Oliver Bjorkstrand on the rush. Takes a pass from Jenner. And the Jackets lead 3-2.
Just that easy. I mean, Oliver Bjorkstrand just overpowered Tokarski there.
Jackets will get the puck back. It comes here to Werenski. 40 seconds left of the power play. From the slot, backhanded Campbell. This time denied. Bjorkstrand is on the board with a power play goal.
Had a little bit of attitude on it. How about the attitude of Boone Jenner there to get that puck low to high? And then here's Oliver. Gets that backhand. He didn't know it was in yet. But here, after he got robbed, he was like, forget it. I'm just going to throw pucks at the net in there. Boone Jenner's front row to say yes, Oliver.
You think that'd be close to a record for Riley? Well, it ties the record. He's done it three other times.
Wow.
Werenski from the left wing. Hoffman. Cross ice. Bean scores! It may have been deflected down low, but the shot eludes Campbell. And the Jackets have their second of the night.
Rink wide, moving in, there's a shot, scores! Oliver Bjork!
Boone Jenner and Bayreuther do a good job here. Jenner gets the puck and heads up play, backhand right across the blue line on a line change, and gets it to the right guy in Oliver Bjorkstrand. He does nothing but rip this thing right up in the top of the net.
This calms things down, slows it down. Voracek with it, 50 seconds left on the power play. Voracek down the wing. Looks to the slot, comes to line A as Bjorkstrand tried a one-timer. Voracek, Bjorkstrand scores! Power play goal! Oliver Bjorkstrand, the Jackets lead 1-0.
Good start for Jake in his celebration night, and as they get the puck back, they settle it down, and Jake Voracek gets everybody moving, and as his puck goes back to the top, you can see Jake Voracek gets it. It's no hesitation. Bjorkstrand's not even facing him at the time that puck starts coming toward.
And that replay, it looked like there was a bit of traffic in front of him.
Boquist, Voracek, one-timer and scores! Oliver Bjorkstrand with his second of the night!
Oliver Bjorkstrand, that puck on the second effort, goes back to the defenseman. And Jake Voracek, no mistake. They connected in the first period on the power play, and right there.
Little more than eight to go. We remain a scoreless hockey game. Behind the defense, not for long, as Oliver Bjorkstrand sends a backhand in. It's 1-0 Blue Jackets.
Well, Patrick Laine, he's been really noticeable here in this game, especially this period.
And he's the maestro for a reason. He's got silky, silky hands. And right there, you see that play.
That for Jenner. Drop for Jake Voracek. Voracek to the right wing for Laine. Patrick Laine moves off the wall in front of Bjorkstrand, and he's tied it up with a power play goal. Oliver Bjorkstrand breaks the goose egg. His first goal in eight games, and the power play goal has tied it up.
Feel good for Oliver Bjorkstrand. Here comes Voracek, but Laine with a nice individual move here pulls right through two defenders and then snaps it back door, and Oliver Bjorkstrand just deposits that back behind Tokarski. Here's the play by Patrick Laine. Heads up right across. Oliver had to catch that off his skate, it looked like. And as he did, he adjusted, took his time.
On the turnover, Jackets pick it up. Bjorkstrand, he's got Laine set up, and Bjorkstrand finds the net. On the glove side, the low shot in Bjorkstrand, who went seven games without a goal, now has a two-game goal-scoring streak, and the Jackets are up 1-0.
Yeah, he's in. And they get in the offensive zone, and Ben Sherratt's not sure what to do. He's on his backhand. You can see the pressure from...
Off the net, Bjorkstrand. Up high, quick shot there by Werenski. Domi now, into the slot. Bjorkstrand, a scramble in the blue paint, scores! Jackets chop it away! Oliver Bjorkstrand!
He's going to follow it up. And as he does, he gets the rebound. Here comes Bjorkstrand. Soderblom cannot find it. And wow, what a play by Max. It's Corrali out there. Max Domi and Bjorkstrand.
So he was in there for the faceoff, and now there's all kinds of room and numbers for Bjorkstrand to make it a two-goal game again, and he does!
And then he wrists it high over top of the net. Roslovic, a centering pass, and the Jackets are on the board! What a pass, what a goal! It is 1-0 Columbus!
Offensive zone opportunity, make it two on a turnover, because Jake gets the first one, it's high, but then they retrieve the puck. And Oliver Bjorkstrand.
The Voracek couldn't quite get it to go. Voracek puts it in front. The timing, too. They go down and go in the first minute of play, and they stayed with it. And here they are. You can see they're putting pressure on. They're forechecking, keeping the puck in the zone. And it's just a quick shot. You talk about Bjorkstrand. He opens that up. He's a right shot. Voracek puts it right on a tee for him.
Off into the corner. Along the near board. Jackets pursue the puck. Quick feet. Bjorkstrand. Jackets come right back and have the lead. Great pass there. And a better shot.
Board right away. It's a forecheck again, and you can see the defense of the LA Kings have a tough time as the Blue Jackets are pressing up, and I think that's
shot attempts are 51 for Toronto, 32 for Columbus. Both these teams get them and can give them up, so this game can go either way quickly. Shake and bake. Nyquist, nice moves. He's got room now to shoot it. Pass in front. Score! By Gus.
The defensive zone. So look at the switch up top. The little fake by Gus Nyquist. He goes as if he's going to put it behind him. Instead, he continues on across the blue line. There you see the little fake. But then you confuse Marner and Matthews. So that gives Nyquist so much time. Then everyone's running around. And Bjorkstrand on the far side is just left wide open. You know, Lilgren thinks he has to come up and help Marner on that play. And then you leave your guy, boom, open net.
A little extra jump as he moves up. Second line center here in the absence of Boone Jenner. He's going to make the best of it. Guys step up, and the Jackets have the lead. Bjorkstrand, it's 3-2. What a wild first period.
On that cylinder going, here they go. That's Kuka with the puck. You can see what he does. He gets it back down low. Now the Blue Jackets with a lot of movement. Max Dolby.
Perfect. Here by Kuznetsov. He'll bank it off the boards. Stepping up. Jackets have cleared the zone. Laine and neutral ice will walk it in. Laine pressured, but there is Domi. Max Domi to the right wing. His front shot scores. Power play goal. Oliver Bjorkstrand. Kick. Tack-toe.
Patrick Laine right here. He sells pass to the middle of the ice and pulls two defenders over. That little play to Max Domi, who's in perfect support. And when Max gets those feet chattering, he creates time and space, and it's a pass down low. That's that play from Laine. excellent job by Max Domi supporting that play. And how about that rip back across? Jake Voracek right away. He knew where he was going with that puck, and it was a right-handed shot. Bjorkstrand
back of the legs and dumped Sean Corrali, and Corrali's...
Voracek, Werenski scores! Bjorkstrand with 14 seconds, and there is that last-minute magic again, a power play goal.
Penalty retaliates on Corrali, and here come the Blue Jackets off the faceoff win. Great shot by Zach Werenski. It's a simple play. Net front presence, not only that, but how about the change of angle by Zach? And then Comrie can't collect that rebound. And the fans here in Winnipeg are beside themselves.
Point blank range. Varlamov with a stick save. Approaching the 5-minute mark. A quick feed cross ice. Shot scores! Jackets have cut the deficit to one.
And then you get possession and work it to the middle, and you get a broken play here. You can see Carlson is at the top. The puck's going to get attempt to pass in the middle. It gets broken.
Drive. Now, coming on the ice and immediately with the puck here is Sillinger. Whipped into the corner. Nyquist, it's a long shift for him. Nyquist in front. And Sillinger could not score, but the Jackets come right back to tie it. And we have a 2-2
point.
Werenski steps up. Jackets happy to have him back on that first unit.
Oh, yeah,
he's
no
got
problem.
It up high here. Slides it across. Quick shot there off the goalpost. No,
no,
they say it went in. The referee right there on the spot. Halkinis pointed to the net. And the Blue Jackets now with power play goals in four straight games.
Four in bunches. And Oliver's on the right side of your screen. Beautiful pass by Rossovic. And he wastes no time. And it looked like it was off the post. But Gus Nyquist was front row and center for this shot. Beautiful play by Rossovic.
Clearing pass looking for Sillinger. The puck was behind him. Neutral zone play. Jackets all over the Lightning. And here comes Bjorkstrand across the line. Oliver with a shot scores. What a shot. What a goal. Three straight games for Bjorkstrand. And the Blue Jackets in front now. 4-1.
You can see Stinger in there with all the fans. They're on their feet. And Oliver with a heads-up play in the neutral zone. He's thinking shot here. You see how he presents that puck to the middle of the ice. And then he says, forget it. And as he gets that shot off quick, it's quick into the inside. That's why it gets through. And Elliott can't pick it up on the inside of Chernin.
They got it. Voracek does. He'll get it back to the point. Now he takes it from B. Nyquist at the goal line in front, Bjorkstrand, and scores a power play goal, and that's four straight games that Oliver Bjorkstrand, the Jackets' leading goal scorer this season, has found the back of the net.
These plays around the outside, and this is the Nissan move of the game. Jake Voracek dictating where those defensemen go. He pulls them down a little bit. He knows where Bjorkstrand is, and he wants Gus Nyquist to put it across the paint, and you're not going to find much... A much better pass than that one. Nyquist right across the blue paint. Dismissed. Got to follow that.